And Limbaugh doubles down. The law student who wants her Catholic school insurance to cover part of her prescription birth control.
What does that make her? It makes her a slut, right? Makes her a prostitute. She wants to be paid to have sex.
So all women who don't pay 100% of their birth control costs are prostitutes? When at least 40 million women in this country use contraception? And that doesn't even count the ones using aspirin? All that and more now on Countdown.
We're the pimps.